Luke Voit hit a screamer right back at the mound, and the ball made direct contact with the back of the pitcher's head. The catch was made for the out, but everyone's focus is to make sure the pitcher is okay. With a bloody towel on his head, he gave a thumbs up and waved to the worried fans, signaling that he was okay.